Welcome back to another YouTube channel video. Today we're going to be reviewing riding gears with Scarlett Martin.
Oh my god.
The one and only Sam.
So I filmed a short video with her and that was fun. So now it's finally time to ride in there. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay. She's going to be riding Tappy and I'm going to be riding Bubbles.
All right. So Sam is going to be riding in Watermelon today. So let's go get the horses. All right. So we're going to get the horses and I'm excited. We've got some really crazy dares. Okay, so Sam's gonna go get
the brushes.
I can't.
Okay, walk forward. Here.
Oh, I can draw. Okay, that's her. Wait.
Can't take your.
Oh, wait, under? I can't see where I'm going. Wait.
Okay. Wait, here's the horse. Oh my god, you're so bad at brushing.
Yeah, I can't see.
I'm gonna get her back.
Oh, that's not her back. That's why.
Get up. Get up. Sam, you're not brushing.
Okay, what is that? Why is it so small? I can't see. Ow, what is that? Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, that's your face. Okay, down. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, that's the...
Wrong side.
Oh. Wait. Ah. Okay.
Oh my god, start at the bottom from the top.
I don't know where the bottom. Oh, it's back here.
No, I'll do it later. Okay, tack her up.
Do not touch it. What's that? What half pad am I using?
Here.
Ah, so
Tappy's whole saddle because Sam did it horribly. So we'll be right back. We're not going to do it blindfoldly because somebody's incapable of doing it.
She's off earlier.
Yep, Tappy's in her stall.
Alright, so Sam.
Wait, you have to help me.
Okay.
Need water.
I'm going to go drink some hose.
It's the hat. It's like the fabric on the hat.
Okay, she already got on.
Well, I'm just like riding down.
Here's Tappy.
And we're just walking.
Tappy is all dressed up in her watermelon. Sam's not, because Sam didn't want to use the watermelon.
Uh-huh. Because I don't know.
So we're gonna be doing crazy bears. And yeah.
Alright. Alrighty, so right now we are just warming up at our walk. And we're probably gonna do like 3 laps. And yeah, Sam's riding in her shorts and I'm just riding Bubbles and breeches. Alrighty, so now we're gonna go trot. Come on, Sam, trot. Go trot. Come, Taps.
Why are you coming?
Come on, trot.
Right, so I did groom Bubbles a little bit blindfolded, but then we decided this video would be way too long, and so we just decided to tack him up without the blindfold and just go ride.
Around the world. at a walk.
Okay, so how are we going to film this?
Can
we just do it?
Yeah, let's just do it sitting. All right, so we're going to do around the world.
So,
wait, how about I film you and then you film me? It's fine, just do it at the stop. She's not gonna let you. Because she's a good girl.
Good job!
Good job! Hi, Sam. Dismount. Okay. Dismount! Why is it? Why was.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so around the world. He's not gonna let me. Here.
Tappy. She's gonna eat the grass.
Tappy.
Whatever.
No, Sam.
It's fine.
Pick her up. Okay, done.
Alright, let's read the next dare.
So a lot of people want.
A lot of people. Ride jockey saw with your stirrups as sure as they go at the canter.
Alright, you guys, so I believe the stair was to jump bridleless, saddleless, but I just decided to let go of my reins going over the jump because it would have been way too dangerous to do anything otherwise. And there it is, what you guys have been waiting to see for a while. So I go one more time, and after the jump, I fall off. I did not get it on video, but it was a hard fall.
Hi.
I ain't worried about it. Well, that is the end of today's video. I did fall off. It hurt a lot, but it was fine. And we did have a lot of fun doing riding dare. Sorry that it took a while to come and post. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!